President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received a delegation led by Minister of Culture and Islamic Guidance of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Seyyed Abbas Salehi. Stressing the importance of the Days of Culture of the Islamic Republic of Iran in Azerbaijan, the head of state expressed his confidence that the events will be organized in an excellent manner. Noting that Iran has ancient and rich culture, the head of state said that Azerbaijani society is looking forward to the Days of Iranian Culture. President Ilham Aliyev recalled his own and Iranian President Hassan Rouhani saying that it's our historical and cultural ties that bind the Azerbaijan and Iranian peoples together. The head of state stressed successful development of bilateral relations between Azerbaijan and Iran in a variety of areas, including cooperation in the field of culture. The head of state said Seyyed Abbas Salehi's visit to the country will contribute to the strengthening of cooperation between the two countries. Minister of Culture and Islamic Guidance of the Islamic Republic of Iran, Seyyed Abbas Salehi, extended President Hassan Rouhani's greetings to the head of state. He said the Iranian president expressed his confidence that relations between Iran and Azerbaijan will be strengthening day by day. He also extended his congratulations on the 100th anniversary of the establishment of the armed forces of the Republic of Azerbaijan. The sides exchanged views on cooperation prospects. The head of state thanked for Hassan Rouhani's greetings and asked to pass on his greetings to the Iranian president.